Okay, Alex, how long have you been a manager for?
15 years.
15 years, awesome. So you've seen a lot of changes probably.
Yeah, a lot of changes.
A lot of things happen in the restaurant and everything. Before the Packadrome system came in, did you notice that sometimes when employees would move trash that they'd sometimes drip them, or you'd have problems with spillage across the restaurant or outside moving the bags before you got the Packadrome system?
Yeah, we have a lot of problems. We have a lot of issues with filling up all the dumpster area inside the restaurant, also the boxes, you know.
Yeah.
We always have a problem because, you know, we don't have where to put it. We have the cars, we have the dumpster, the bags, you know, on the side.
Were they dripping in the back of the restaurant,
yeah,
and stuff?
Yeah, dripping on the floor.
All over?
The floor, yeah, we have a big problem. With the trash of the lobby also, we have a problem. Putting all the trash of the lobby back on the back door.
Yep.
So it's not happening anymore.
It's completely eliminated,
yeah,
that problem.
Every week we have a problem with the dumpster being overflow.
Oh, really? Before?
Yeah. So that caused a problem with the customer.
Right, yeah, from the customers, but also possibly if a health inspector came or something,
yeah,
you might have an issue with that,
yeah,
too. So now after the Packadrome has come in and you're moving the trash with the dining room trash container, have you noticed that your employees are doing more, they're able to do other things?
More organized.
Okay.
The store is more organized.
Mm-hmm.
They know what to do when,
yeah,
they change the garbage on the lobby.
Uh-huh.
So they just put a compact and they put it on the dolly cart.
Yeah, the little platform,
yeah,
cart or the dolly cart, yeah.
Before it's dark, we take out all the trash,
mm-hmm,
you know, so we save money.
Saving money, but you also, it sounds like you've really cleaned up the restaurant, the,
yeah,
process.
And the safety also.
The safety, and what areas of safety do you think it's helped?
They know that it's two person is the one that are going to take out the garbage, all the garbage,
mm-hmm,
so they cannot be theft.
For theft. Okay, so now you think that it's easier for your employees to be able to spot theft,
yeah,
from the managers as well as assistant manager.
Yeah, because remember, you compact two or three back in each bag.
Right.
So it's better.
And there's no hiding places to hide things.
There's nothing there. There is no cook, one cook, you know, in the back of the dumpster outside. You don't know what is happening back there.
Right.
So it's really, really good.
It's a really good system. That's great. And have you noticed that your dumpster crawl area in your back of the house is now a lot cleaner? Do you save time, or you're able to get your employees,
yeah,
to do something more productive, like clean your restaurant,
yeah,
and things?
Yeah, we don't have to be cleaning the dumpster area every day with chemicals. So we save money in chemicals because, you know, around the area is more cleaner now.
That's great.
Before.
That's excellent. So there's another little savings there.
Yes, sir.
And were they pressure washing and deck scrubbing it? So was that taking quite a bit of time per week?
Yeah. We used to do it every day.
Every day?
Every day.
Wow.
Because remember, the bags that we used to have, well, actually we use it, but now we put it in the other bag.
Right, into the Packadrome bag. Okay.
Yeah, so.
And those bags aren't leaking, so now you got an employee that instead of cleaning up the dumpster pad, what is he doing? He's doing something in the restaurant.
Yeah, he's doing something inside the restaurant instead of going outside.
That's fantastic. So, and does your guest really ever see the dumpster area? So now maybe he's able to clean the windows or something more productive for your guest.
Yeah, we just have an inspection right now.
We
have an 82.
Yeah.
Yeah, we only lose 5 points clean, so upside,
yep,
we don't lose no point.
You didn't lose any points outside because of, you think that the new system helped you.
Of course.
Tremendous.
Before we were afraid because sometimes the garbage was not picking up,
yeah,
too early or too late, so we was always waiting for the garbage to be picked up.
Yeah.
And now we don't have no problem with the garbage upside.
So because of this new routine with,
yeah,
the Packadrome,
yes,
you feel comfortable,
yeah,
as a manager of 15 years being able to know that your dumpster area is clean almost any time.
Yeah.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
That's
even
really neat.
When we change the oil,
yeah,
you know, it's a big boxes over there.
Mm-hmm.
We take out the boxes and the bottle.
Yeah.
We can put it inside.
Into the Packadrome with,
yeah,
the lid off, and
yes,
it'll crush it.
It crush it.
So now
that's,
you've saved all that space.
One of the best things I've seen.
Yeah,
because,
that you've seen in the restaurant?
Yeah, those boxes were on the dumpster, and,
yeah,
they fill up the dumpster when we change the oil, and we don't have no place to put the dumpster. Now, that doesn't happen anymore.
Never again. That's awesome.
Never.
Well, so we're crushing all of the 5-gallon oil containers and everything, too. That's great.
Yeah.
And would you see, like, if you were going to leave this store and go to another corporate store and it didn't have a Packadrum, would you personally ask for a Packadrum to be put in that store?
Put it this way, if I being moved to another restaurant,
yeah,
I say to my area coach to give me one to go over there.
Yeah, you have to have it in order to be more to be productive and run your restaurant right. You think
before,
it's a vital
before
tool?
Before, when it come, I say, what?
You were scared of it, right?
Yeah, now I cannot live with that.
Can't live without it?
Yeah,
that's
it's really good.
That's awesome. Well, and that's what your corporate is asking us, and they're trying to figure out, is this a valuable tool for your other restaurants? So you, if you were an area coach and you had stores that didn't have Packadrum, you would put them in. You'd suggest if it could save money and do that, you'd put them in.
100%.
That's awesome.
Yes.
That's
I like. That's what I talk like this because I really like it.
That's neat. And it's funny because I was a manager myself and I did the same thing. I'm like, oh gosh, this thing's not going to work for me. There's no way this is going
to
help me.
I was thinking about, oh, that's too big. I don't have no place to put this.
Yep.
And now we have place because we don't have the garbage on the floor and we don't have the garbage around. We have more clean at the back of the house.
So it produced its own area. It actually, all of a sudden, instead of having all that mess, you all of a sudden, it found its own home.
One of the first managers said, what? Another tool, another thing. This is not going to work again.
And now are they believers too?
I'm talking to you now.
That's awesome. That's great. Well, that's the kind of thing that your corporate is trying to figure out because they're getting ready to roll it out into another 250 stores, and they're questioning it, and they want to hear from you, and that's neat that it's happening at the store level.
We never have a problem.
That's awesome. Yeah. That's great. Well, we appreciate all your time and everything,
okay,
and thanks for the insight. Yeah, pleasure to meet you too. Thanks. Before, you were always probably worried when somebody can do a spot check, whether it's corporate or the health inspector, right?
Yeah.
Do you worry?
You know, after that busy weekend, always on Monday we were, oh my goodness, the trash, where's the trash, calling and everything, spending time calling this trash, never show up. Oh no, we have until 6 p.m. to show up, so don't bother us right now.
Yeah.
Now, I don't have no problem. They can come whenever they want to come.
They can come. That's awesome. That's great.
You're in control.
Yeah, now you've taken control back from the haulers.
Yeah, so now I can manage my restaurant and I'll be on the phone.
Right, yeah, that's another thing. It takes time away from you that, would have...
Yeah, it's a mess that